Welcome to China 2 News. As you can see, in Jerusalem it's going to be very hot today, and in Tel Aviv it's even more hot, but then tonight it's going to be under 16 degrees, so you better be ready for the winter. That's it for today.